is over there, guys. We have Department of Transportation here and SWAT trying to keep civilians away from the fireworks. Hello, YouTubers. I am here in Emergency Response Liberty County. I'm currently playing as police, so I don't get arrested, but something brand new has popped up on the map, and I'm driving to it right now. So, first of all, we'll drive over here. Just a little history. Emergency Response Liberty County did its first ever live event about, 10 days ago maybe? And it was just a Christmas tree that lit up. You could hear the music. Yeah. So, now, these boxes have popped up around the map. Okay? And then there's also this little floating platform down here. So I know that it's floating because it is kind of chained to the shore like this. And there's another chain over here. But yeah, there's just this little platform with these two cones down here at the bottom. Those are just cones cops placed. And then these boxes. And I'm not sure if that's a flare cop placed or if that's a part of it, but I believe that's a flare. So there's like these like construction sites things here. So what I think it is this is what the other YouTuber I watched on this said. But what a lot of people are thinking, I think, is that it's fireworks. So there are fireworks in these boxes, and for New Year's, which is coming up in about a week, they're gonna launch the fireworks off of the platform. And like use this platform, so I guess like because if they did it in the Central Park, things might catch on fire or something, or that might be like a part of it, like something catches on fire and the fire department needs to show up. But yeah, so there are these little boxes, and so they're located on Park Street by the bridge, and that's all there really is. If you look underneath though, there's nothing, but I will make another video if I have any updates for you guys on if anything happens, but yeah, so I think it's pretty much confirmed. We have another live event coming our way from the police roleplay community. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.